everyone. Today, July 20th, we celebrating as National Moon Day. Do you know why we celebrating July 20th as Moon Day? National Moon Day on July 20th commemorates the day man first walked on the moon in 1969. NASA reported the moon landing as being the single greatest technological achievement of all time. On July 20, 1969, Apollo 11 carried the first humans to the moon. 6 hours after landing on the moon, American Neil Armstrong stepped onto the lunar surface. Caught up in the thrill of the adventure, millions of Americans watched the mission from Earth. Televisions around the world turned into the live broadcast. Unquestionably, putting men on the moon became a tangible achievement in the space race. The day doesn't just celebrate the landmark mission. It also celebrates future missions. Armstrong's one small step for men inspired imaginations and sparked innovation, too, for generations to come. Let's hope for exciting discoveries over the next few decades. And thank you for watching, guys.